My experience campaigning throughout Iowa and New Hampshire is you just saw the 1/10 of 1%.